Alright, now. I've been neglecting rank, but really, I wanted to come in here because I actually just want a that. I want that. I want to catch the cutscene. I want to catch my reaction to it. So, you know, I don't really care about the rank season right now, but, you know, I'll take care of all of that. Anyways, for now, I'm only dueling so that I can record this when it happens. That said, duel start. Ah, okay. Well, I guess this duelist doesn't have it. That is acceptable. And I have a phenomenal hand. Good Lord, look at this hand. It's great. This is a great hand. I love this for me. Go, opponent. You know what? The only thing in this hand that I hate to see is Eagle Claw. Aside from Eagle Claw, this is a perfect hand. Why would you end? Okay. Now I have problems, see. Oh boy, I made a mistake. They probably have like a Psyframe. Or not just a Psyframe. They probably have like a Nibiru. It's going through? Deck to hand, take my tiger. And I will take. I can't attack directly with it though, and that's why it's a problem. So it's like. What should I do here? I honestly don't know what I should do. And I feel like this is gonna actually, if he was gonna nib, he could have nibbed that also because I did a double special summon the first time. Am I against a bot? No nib. Not sure how I feel about this just yet. Alright, let's see. I guess I'll still pull it out. I can't kill this turn because this can't attack directly the turn it's summoned. Chain MST. Wait. Switch hand attach. Okay. No. Thought about it, but no. Not yet. Let's get this one. You know what? No. I'll go for this one. It's going to be attached to you instead. But I can tribute this, but that's only gonna put it at 72. It's still not math. Damn it. Wait, 52, but yeah, still only 72 regardless of how I play it. So that said, I will not. I can only attack with the one, and I wish he could attack multiple times, but he doesn't have any monsters, so. Oh shit, I should have put imperm. It's okay, I can get a negate with this. Phase? Okay, sure. I'll end the duel. I'm dueling a bot. I have to be, because that makes no sense. That they would do nothing both turns in a row. No, just attack. Hello? Oh my! This is it! Yo! Orange obtained. Join duels to obtain. Okay. To obtain exclusive rewards. Okay. Okay, so I have another great hand, and I'm going to bait Ash with a Zexal Construction. I'll return my magician. As soon as I can play. Nice. Gonna bait Ash. Oh, neat. Okay. I guess I'll go for I'll summon you normally this time. What do they have? They have an imperm. No? What is that? Okay. Interesting. I'm sure they did that for a reason, though. Not sure what that reason is, but I'm sure they did it for a reason. And I'll start off by taking my tiger. Because reasons. Like, I don't know, keeping my monster alive. Okay. Ender. Bro, if they nib me, I'm actually kind of going to be mad, but it'll be okay. Thank God. Now see, the thing is, this can still be used for like an underworld goddess or whatever, but with whatever they're running currently, it's not seeming like that's what they have, but I could be very, very wrong. Attach, and I want my eagle. Thank you, and I'll save that, but just in case. Because if they can clear this, I need to be able to get at very least another Utopia on the field. Not 100% sure what would happen or how, but just in case. it, what are you going to do with the current deck that you're running? Is it anything? Is it a lot? Do you have an end of battle phase effect? What? Why? What are they doing? I feel like they're about to hit me with like evenly matched. They're probably gonna hit me with evenly matched. Yeah, I'll do that. I just said I didn't want to do it. If you're gonna evenly me, you're gonna take that full 45. Really? I'm surprised. I really expected evenly. But, alright, let's go. Ugh. That was a terrible draw. But, just gonna swap to battle and punch. No need to be a dickhead. I've already got the dub here, so. Hooray! Oh, we got another. Hello. Oh my God, that's so pretty. Nice. Okay. Oh, that was cool. That was really cool. Oh, and I got another one too. Bro, this is so cool. So it's like I gave them orange and I got red from them, I think. Is that what that was? Okay, we have another great hand. And we have some bait in our hand too. So, you know, that's nice. You know what? My ear started to itch. Construction is UR. I kind of want at least one of these to be royal, but I just can't try to craft and farm it right now. It'd be great if I could get it, but boy, how long would I be trying in order to actually get it? How many gems would I spend? How much money would I actually have to put into the game? I kind of wish they would at least summon something so that when they do that, I can like actually kill first turn. I'll return Pot of Avarice and I will get a Zexal Field. Zexal Field will actually be helpful. Special. Normal. Field. And after I get number 99 out, that's when I will actually activate it. No, not yet. Oh wait, I still wouldn't be able to utilize it. Damn it. I do this instead, though? Because if I go straight into that, I don't have to worry about whether or not it can attack, and I can just, like, keep equipping stuff to it. So I can say, like so, right? Actually, I don't need that, because... Wait, yes, I do. No, I don't. No, I don't. Because I don't need the material. So I've got 1, 2, 3 that I can equip from hand. And then I can also attach. Okay, this is gonna set that to where it's at the top of the deck, right? Don't need it. Why not? Yep, do it. And I will add you, just because reasons. Just for the material, right? Yep, keep going. Detach you, because I didn't really want you in the first place. Add you, and let's end this and be about our day. Now, embrace me in friendship. Or in other words,
now hug me, brother!
If you caught that reference, you're my target audience. Okay, so I passed the pink. Neat. Ayy. Let's do it. And what you giving me, cuh? YOLO? Okay, I like YOLO. I can work with this hand. Magician into Armed Sage into Zexal Force. Are they gonna just end? Oh. Damn it. I would love it if I drew my MST. I would absolutely love it if I drew my MST. Because I don't want to prolong the duel. I want to become friends. Oh! Ain't got good. No! And a mirror force. Crazy. Don't surrender, bro. I'll end it quick. I'll end it quick. One turn is all we need, bro. And now we rank up. And, right, because it was Exit Force, I guess I'll set it to where you're next, even though it's not gonna matter. And then, protection. And then you. Forty-seven. I can't kill this turn. Because even... even with that, I can't get high enough to actually kill. Unfortunate. very unfortunate. Just needed a couple more hundred attack points and I couldn't get it. But that Harpy's Feather Duster was, you can't make that up. Yes, sir. We're gonna be quick about it. We're gonna end the game. That's all this is really about. We're just gonna end. There's no need for me to be disrespectful to you. Are we friends? We are friends. Take the yellow. You're welcome. Nice. And give me the blue. Green. Oh, okay. Oh, duh. Green, not blue. Ah. All right. I think I only have to do like one more then, right? Bro, what? Yo, can I get good hands like this when I actually care about winning? This is crazy. Oh, they're actually gonna play me. What is this? What is that? Runic? Ugh. Oh. Not gonna lie, I don't wanna duel this guy. What is this? I don't wanna duel this guy. Runic is terrible. Oh boy. Thing. I'm just gonna play and hopefully when this duel is over I have what I want. I don't actually want to seriously duel this guy. I have a phenomenal hand, but Runic is just not what I want to duel. Like Runic gets really annoying. By now, they probably guessed that I have an Imperm. This hand is acceptable, but I can't kill with this hand either. If I could draw a Harpy's Feather Duster, that would be perfect. But I'm pretty sure I maxed that luck stat a second ago. If I could at very least get an MST and get rid of their fountain, I'd be happy. Oh! Oh, my Asura. Oh, I wanted that. Okay, it's fine. That was gonna be my next draw anyway. And granted, it would have been a good one. It's also fine. An MST would be golden, though. So, of course, they just shuffled their stuff right back. Because that's what Runic does. It's fine. Just let it play. It's not like they were getting the spell cards with that. See, this guy actually wants to win. But I don't care about winning or not. I just... and I still drew a sage. One of these is more annoying. Wait, what does this do? In sequence. Okay. So it's like they had to. They already did that. So I guess I'll Imperm that. It's so that I can get this. It's a continuous, so it's like, yeah, you'll get the initial effect, but... did it stop? Hello? Alright, well, shit. I fucked that. But it's okay because Armed Sage will allow me to special summon it still. Maybe I should go for Numeron. I'm gonna, because fuck Runic, that's why. That's right, they can activate that from the hand. Oh boy. Why can't we be friends? 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 I absolutely hate Runic. Utopia Buster would have been a great draw too. Nice. I hate Runic. And it's because I couldn't get rid of that fucking fountain. We're supposed to be friends. Why can't we be friends? 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 I don't have an out for Baron. You got it. Yep, you got it. I can't stop that. Oh right, they can't even attack. So I'm like stuck with this, like. Fine, go. Attack. Attack. You didn't mess up your this battle phase, did you? That 6,000 attack that I'm looking at on the field right now. Get something else on the field. Yep, I know. You're a dickhead. Hey, can I do it before you, Probably not, right? Let's see. He should be able to use Baron to negate it. Whatever. It is actually really annoying that he was able to get Baron to flare out. But, whatever. Yep. Switch the other one too. Now summon something. Oh, you useless bastard. You can't even kill me this turn. See, I could have killed you. That's the difference. Why can't we be friends? 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 Oh yeah, that's a beautiful draw. That's exactly what I wanted to see. Something that I have to draw two of. I can't do anything with that. Go. End the game. End the game. I actually did have a great hand, I just... Okay. up against Runic, there's not too much I can do, especially if they get to go first. Hooray. Can we be friends now? We have the thing, so. That's what I wanted. I still have to do something else. Oh, there it goes. That's exactly what I wanted to see. Beautiful. Can we be friends? Can we be friends? Y'all listen to Tyler, the Creator? Anyways, I am pretty positive that was the end of the event. That was the last thing I get from it. And that was all I really wanted from the rank right now. So, that said, we'll be back working on Plat next month. Not this month. Anyways, y'all be blessed. Thank you so much for joining. Sir Scooter is going to go ahead and sign out.